Nine News and the Adelaide Footy League teamed up to raise more than $55,000 for local clubs in Adelaide and will do it again for season 2018.